a few people merely because they have fat bank accounts. In their arrogance, they have schemed to decide for us. They have arrogantly organized interviews for whom they want their puppet to run the affairs of this nation. We are telling our competitors, Kenyans will not accept a puppet to be installed as the president of Kenya to protect the interest of a few people. The people of Kenya are going to elect a president who will take care of the interest of every citizen of Kenya, irrespective of their status, irrespective of the community they come from or the region they come from. Tunaelewana jameni? So we are telling our competitors, they tried to install an imperial president on us that controls the judiciary, controls the executive, and controls the legislature. The people of Kenya said no, and they wanted to use the imperial president for them to lord over ordinary citizens of our nation. Now, because that scheme failed, they have now hatched another scheme to change the law so that they can divide the people of Kenya on ethnic village parties, so that again they can install a puppet president who will take care of their interest. We are telling them the people of Kenya have decided that they will choose their president, and they will choose a president who is not a puppet of anybody, a president who will serve the interest of every Kenyan, irrespective of their financial status and the community and the region and the religion and the race they come from.